Coming up tonight at 10, after a quick deliberation, an Erie County jury reaches a verdict in a high-profile murder case. And a video posted on gubernatorial candidate Scott Wagner's official campaign Facebook page showing him saying that he wants to stomp on Governor Wolf's face with golf spikes. Tonight, reaction from the Wagner campaign.